So the holidays are almost here, and many of us are still struggling to find that perfect last-minute gift. Joining us now via satellite with some timely suggestions is shopping expert Claudia Lombana. Good morning, Claudia.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Thanks for being with us. So many people right now. I mean, I'm going to be honest with you, me especially. I'm trying to figure out what to get those people on my list that I just haven't had time to get. What are some suggestions for finding that perfect last-minute gift?
Well, you're definitely not alone in your last-minute holiday shopping. About 43% of Americans actually didn't even start thinking about holiday shopping until this month. So plenty of opportunities still, whether you're going to shop online or go in-store.
Now, food is a huge part of any holiday party. Any food gift suggestions?
Absolutely. We've got a couple of food gift suggestions for you, and these are great whether you're doing the entertaining or you're going to the home of somebody who's entertaining. From Honey Baked, we've got Honey Baked Ham and Honey Baked Turkey Breast. They both have the traditional honey baked sweet, crunchy, and delicious glaze. They also have beautiful desserts that you can give, and if you don't want to take food, then the Honey Baked gift card is really the way to go. A great last minute gift, but really convenient for all that holiday entertaining. And then from Sauza, we know them for their tequila. Mm-hmm. This year's Sauza is bringing us the Sauza Sparkling Margarita. So this is a great alternative to champagne. It's a twist on a classic margarita by adding the effervescence and the bubbles. There are four different flavors to choose from. So, and they come packaged in these beautiful bottles. They can make a great gift for your adult friends.
Oh, I love that. Now, any practical last minute suggestions for family and friends?
Something that we may not think about this holiday season is how to protect our purchases. So if you're buying electronics, smartphones, tablets, laptops, even appliances, you want to protect those big purchases. And I just found out a plan called Protect Your Bubble. And Protect Your Bubble literally protects everything under your roof. So all those electronic purchases or appliances, you can find a warranty plan for yourself and your home at protectyourbubble.com/last-minute-shopping to make sure that all those things are protected from mechanical breakdown, cracked screens, liquid damage even.
Oh, that's great. Now, what about some fashion gift suggestions for the fashionistas?
Clothing is always a huge gift category during the holiday season, and this year we've got these beautiful sweaters from Nautica. These are their Fair Isle sweaters. They're bright and festive. They can be dressed up or dressed down, and they have really nice detailing such as the shawl collars or the button mock neck. The red zip-up shawl collar sweater is another nice alternative. Again, festive, bright. They can be dressed up and down, up or down, and you can find out information about these and purchase them at Nautica.com.
What about a gift that, you know, last minute that you wouldn't expect to get?
Something unexpected and unique that I think is great because I do not have a green thumb, but I love plants. And this is from Miracle-Gro. It's the Aero Garden. The Miracle-Gro Aero Garden uses NASA tested technology to grow plants with no soil. And these plants actually grow 5 times faster than plants potted in soil. They're 100% guaranteed to grow. You can grow tomatoes, salad greens, all sorts of herbs and plants. Really a unique and different gift.
Love
for
that.
Maybe that special someone or that someone who's hard to buy for in your family.
Absolutely. Well, Claudia, thank you so much. These were such great ideas. And if you missed any of this information Claudia just shared, head over to the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.